A right man is someone who has the nature of God and who obeys the law. How do you identify that someone proposing to you is a good person? Look at what the end time the speaker says in 2 Timothy 3. He said they will be lovers of themselves. See, if somebody, whether man or woman, is thinking all about his or herself, you are having a conversation, you realize that each time you have that conversation, he's looking at how that thing will favor him or her. Beware. Do not venture into this relationship until you start to see the good fruits. We need to protect, but do not be overbearingly protective. People don't like when you complain a lot. You cannot be seeking for a right spouse when you are not right. So, if you are a Marlian, you attract a Marlian.